Welcome to 158 Thunderbird Drive, Lesby, Maryland 20657. Recently renovated 100%, extensive landscaping, some beautiful stonework on the chimney. Got a detached garage, one car. New siding, new windows, new roof, new gutters, new downspouts. Landscaping, doors and windows are all new. New driveway. New deck. Close to the entrance of Chesapeake Ranch Estates, a lovely community which offers the amenities of horseback riding. There's an airstrip, beaches, there's a lake, and it's right on the Chesapeake Bay. There's lots of amenities right here close in Chesapeake Ranch Estates. There's also some camping grounds and so forth. Beautiful large front yard, and you've got a parking pad, and you also have a large driveway, which is new as well, as you can see. Perfect for all of your friends and family to come visit. Nice landscaping. Stones around. So why don't we take a look inside and let's see what this beautiful home has to offer. As you step into this lovely home, we have vaulted ceilings, recessed lighting, nice ceiling fan. If you can see that all the way around, very nice uplighting. This is a standard feature that this renovation group does, Regional Property Group LLC. And as you can see, you've got two-tone paint, beautiful hardwood floors all through this level. And you're gonna see lots of upgrades throughout this home that you may not see in other houses. I'm gonna point them out as we go through. On the main level here, you have your master bedroom, which is about 14 by 12, I believe. You have upgraded shawl carpeting, which is, as you can see, it's kind of a little bit of a shag type of carpet, low pile. You have vaulted ceilings. You have a ceiling fan. You have the vaulted ceilings that go up. A very large closet. Another standard feature that you'll see in Regional Property Group's renovations is that all of the closets will have interior lights. So when you're looking for something in your closet, you do not have to worry about find it, because there will be a light to give you, show you so you can see. All right. Right in this master bedroom, we also have two beautiful windows. A lovely master bathroom, which also has a vaulted ceiling, or a cathedral ceiling, as you can see. And beautiful tile work on the floor. Cherry light cabinet, double vanity for the sink, brushed nickel finishes. All the lighting's been new, is new as well. A very pretty granite, let me show you. As you can see, give you an idea of what it looks like. And you have a very nice tub-shower combination with a light in it, which is nice for added light for when you're showering. Nice, very, very deep tub. As you can see, it's like a soaker tub without the big lip on the side of it. A really, really nice deep tub. It's one of the things a lot of houses don't have. And some very pretty tile here as well. Got a linen closet in this bathroom. Again, tile work on the floor, 100% tile surround. Double vanity, cherry finish, brushed nickel fixtures. It's good sized bathroom. I'm gonna walk through the master bedroom one more time. You're gonna see we have the 6-foot window in the front, which is very nice. In front of it is a stairwell. There's a spiral staircase in this house, which is beautifully done with wood stairs. And as you can see, nice finish. It matches the floor up here on the main level. And that is a very nice added unique feature of this home. Here we have 2 bedrooms off of the main area, which is the kitchen area. You have kitchen table space. And then we have our finished kitchen, which goes off into a deck. Again, we have some very beautiful cabinets, cherry finish, stainless steel upgraded Whirlpool appliances, and something that most people don't put in, the upgraded Whirlpool appliances. And then we also have what you call the soft close or soft touch cabinets. So when you pull this open and you push it shut, it'll catch and pull. No more slamming of your cabinets. So one of the things I'm going to show you is how beautiful this granite is. This granite is actually very gorgeous. You can see, put up a little bit, matches the cabinets. Very, very unique and nice. Okay. Another kitchen. Good size kitchen. Beautiful cabinets and beautiful hardwood floors all through this level. A nice island. A deck outside. In the backyard. Goes out, as you can see, the backyard's fenced. Not 100%, but it is fenced on 3 sides. Nice and level. Perfect place for the children to play, dog to run, just to have a barbecue with some friends. Okay, we have our first bedroom, or second bedroom, actually, not the master. Vaulted ceilings again, ceiling fan in here. Probably about a 10 by 10 bedroom. Good size closet. Virtually the exact same bedroom on the other side. Vaulted ceiling, ceiling fan, about a 10 by 10 as well, 2 windows. And then we have a full bathroom here on the main level. You have a very nice vanity. Brushed nickel finishes again for the fixtures. Everything is new. Ceramic tile floors. And a very pretty surround here in this bathroom as well, all the way to the ceiling of tile. Get you a close up. Again, this is a deep tub, very deep soaking tub. As you can see, just look how pretty this tile is. Very nice, very nicely done. Give you a close-up of the tile, the granite countertop here in this bathroom. Again, the brushed nickel, cherry cabinets. You can see that granite is very pretty. A lot of home builders or rehabbers do not put granite a lot of times in the bathrooms. Some do, some don't, but it's pretty standard here for the Regional Property Group to do so. And put this type of cabinet in, a cherry upgraded cabinet, and the upgraded Shaw carpeting, Whirlpool appliances, stainless steel, and they always do some sort of uplighting, as you can see right there. Very neat. This is a very big room. Pardon the big mat. It is raining out, and we do not want to mess up the floors here because it's a very pretty, nicely done home. All right. I'm going to take a look downstairs. and we'll be able to see what downstairs has to hold. So as we come down the stairs, we're here at the bottom of the landing, and you can see we have a fully finished basement, except for the laundry room, of course, but it has been painted and very nicely done, with the floor sealed. Everything is very, very nice. Hey, again, we have the shawl carpeting in here, upgraded. It is a low shag. It is 8-pound padding underneath the carpeting. And again, we have the two-tone paint, and we have a very nice fireplace. This fireplace has a heat-o-lator in it, or a blower in it, where it will blow the heat right on out. It is equipped for a wood-burning stove. There was a wood-burning stove in here at one point in time. It is now set up for just a regular wood-burning stove or wood-burning fireplace. The stove could be added if someone so chose to do so. Again, down here we have recessed lighting, which is a very nice added touch. It just gives such a nice appeal to the area. A nice little area over here for your TV, couch. We also have a full bath and a full bedroom down here on this level. The bedroom could be used as a bedroom, or it could be used as a rec room. Whatever someone would choose to do with it would be, both equally nice. Again, we have the cherry cabinets in the bathroom here with a granite top, the brushed nickel finishes. We have the tile flooring as we had in the other two bathrooms, and the tile surround in this shower. This is a big shower, and they tile all the way to the ceiling, which is a nice feature as well. All right, let's see. You can see the basin of this. It's a nice square tile work. Very nice. All right, so again, we have our cabinets here that are cherry, and we have a nice granite countertop. As you can see, this is also equally as nice as the other two that we saw. Very nice choices. Brushed nickel faucet, brushed nickel light fixtures. And this is the full bathroom in the basement. I'm going to take you around to the laundry room, or utility room, storage room. This house has brand new heating and air conditioning unit, as we call it, an HVAC. This is a heat pump. It has new roof, new windows, new siding, new flooring, new cabinets, new septic system. It has everything. All the bathrooms are new, freshly painted, all the flooring's new, all the light fixtures are new, the deck is new. Everything's new in this house. All the doors are new. Everything. Just have a one-car detached garage with room space above that has actually been studded out. Could be finished off as a man cave. This is the fourth bedroom. It has an exterior entrance right here, which goes out into the front. You could make a patio there. It would be very nice. Pan around here, show you the master bedroom. I mean, this bedroom. Some people would use this as a master bedroom because it is large. It's nice. It could be a nice master suite down here. And again, one of the nice features that is standard of Regional Property Group is when you come to your closet, you have a light. So as you can see, folks, there's many upgrades in this house that some people wouldn't get. This is a standard sell. It's listed at $265,000. Just went on the market, and it's looking for new owners. It's a very nice feature here. Beautiful, beautiful family room. So if you're interested in learning more about this house, feel free to give Melanie Montague of Keller Williams Realty a call, 301-442-0154. You can look it up online. I'm a Zillow agent, premier agent, and the house address is 158 Thunderbird Drive, Lusby, Maryland, 20657. This house does offer, again, a one-car garage. Like I said, it's oversized. It would be a great workshop. Also has a stairs that lead upstairs to a room that's not finished but studded. You could walk up there. It would be great, great storage, great place for the kids to play, great place for the husband to play, you know, any of the above. Well, that's about it. Covers the house here, 158 Thunderbird Drive, Lesby, Maryland, 20657. Melanie Montague, Keller Williams Realty, 301-442-0154. We look forward, if you have any questions, giving us a call. Have a good day.
And down.